You ever wondered what happens if you tried to challenge the Elite Four with zero badges? Well, I tried it, and here's what happened. Guess I better start getting those badges.